An interrogation has succeeded. We have more intel. Interrogation success. An agent has given us the secrets.
I will kill this one.
The agent told us nothing. An interrogation has succeeded. We have more.
Every little thing I do is magic. It's tiring.
An agent has escaped captivity.
If your minions are this easy, I can't wait to face you.
Well, where is she? Oh, look, they're sneaking through.
You haven't beaten me. You've just caught me between strikes of my hammer.
A henchman has recovered.
Oh, we're finally done with this.
Research has begun. An agent has been subdued and captured. Salaries paid. We have captured an agent. An interrogation has succeeded. We have more intel. Interrogation success.
There's so many
secrets. An interrogation has succeeded. We have more intel. We've brainwashed a prisoner into joining our cause. We've brainwashed the prisoner into joining our cause. Interrogation success. An agent has given us their secrets. Brainwashing successful.
Let's use it here.
A scheme has succeeded. An agent has escaped captivity. An interrogation has succeeded. We have more intel. Interrogation success. An agent has given us their secrets. An agent has been subdued and captured. We have captured an agent. Brainwashing has converted a prisoner to our cause. An interrogation has succeeded.
Oh, there's more?
We have more intel.
Wait, this is one of mine.
The agent refused to answer our questions. An agent has been captured. Interrogation success. An agent has given us their secrets.
Let's see here. I want to see if I can make a never-ending trap. So what do we need for that? We need a wall to begin with here. So he will be punched down there. Which is 4 tiles from the wall. He will punch down here. And then he will be punched. Oh, it doesn't work. Unless I will do that. See, that's 2, so add 2 more. You grab that. He will be blowing away. I might need to, I might need to move it further down here. So you need to be, here, I believe. Let's see, so he's gonna be blowing over there, then he needs to be punched, which I think I want to keep here, because I think he will be punched down here to the second tile here, where my cursor is, and then it's gonna be going like that, so yeah. Is that good? I think that might be good. Then I'm gonna go up. And then we need it needs to be even bigger. Yeah, it's gonna be trial and error here, basically. Then we need that one. But I think this is too tight. I believe this is too tight. Because this one will activate the same time he blows over there. It needs to be something like... It needs to be here. Maybe that will work. I don't know. I have no idea. But if we put it there and then we add this one. I don't think this will work, but let's give it a shot. If it works, it will be fun.
An interrogation has succeeded. We have more intel. Your scientists have made a breakthrough.
Well, did we end up getting a dodo? Unbelievable, did we?
Task complete.
Wait, what? He'll impress your workers and even teach them to be scientists. The hat remains something of a mystery. Alright. Well, then I should just... Then I should put it in here. Well, I will be surprised if this works. Alright, next one. Still getting more.
This month's minion casualties are unacceptable. A few dozen are fine, but I have a bottom line here.
I've seen the numbers, and I think I have a solution. What do you know about Egyptian mummies?
I know everything, of course. But just for the sake of conversation, remind me.
Their preservation methods have allowed them to last millennia. We could study their techniques.
And use them to fortify my own minions. It's an excellent idea. I'm glad I thought of it.
Raid the tomb.
A trap has been triggered.
Where? Oh, over there. But it
stuffed them into an impossibly small box.
But it ate one of mine. The last two things are on their way. So we're gonna be starting here. He will push down here. I'm not sure if I even need this one, but he will be blowing over here. I fear he might be hitting the wall though. Well, time to find out. Here he comes, the lucky person.
An agent has been subdued and captured.
Yeah.
We have captured an agent.
Alright.
An agent has been captured.
But there's no question about it, we need to do it like this. It says, I suspect that the same problem will happen over here. So, what will it? I wonder though, will he? Let's try that. Did he just move the trap without even building the wall over there? Okay, we have it. Take two. We're still waiting to raid it.
An agent has escaped captivity.
Okay, please work. Please work.
Interrogation success. An agent has given us their secrets. Agent has escaped captivity.
Well, we are getting there. We're not there yet, but we are getting there. That was just a bounce from that. And I don't think it can bounce any further. As far as I know. That's why we need this now. We need the power from this one to pull it. I need to push it further over here again.
Research has begun.
try again. Do we have any here? Let's hope this works. Somehow I hope this will work, but I just don't know how yet. What I don't like is that he was standing here. He should be standing over here instead. Because otherwise I think he is just going to be joining in as well. Yeah, let's hope this works. Let's see.
A trap has been triggered.
No.
An interrogation has... Your head...
Feel my wrinkled fist.
Well, then we'll be like this then. I'll move that down a bit, but then I don't think he will be able to reach that ever. But maybe he doesn't need to. Maybe he just doesn't need to. Let's try. Otherwise, we're gonna have to move. Actually, let's move this one too. There. Right, next. You release. Investigator. Alright, let's see, I'm just gonna go to the bathroom. So I'll be back. I wanna see this as well. All right. Let's see.
Your research has been completed. An agent has been subdued and captured. An agent has been captured. An agent has been subdued and captured.
No! No! It works, but it doesn't really work. Oh no!
Success. An agent has given us their secrets.
No, no. But it works. But it doesn't work. Now, I was imagining that he would just be like going around and around and around and around. And then I could just toss another one in and he would also go around until I just say people going around and around. There was a delay of that. What if I make two traps? Like, what if I do like this? And then put one here. And then we put another one here. Maybe this one. Oh. Why doesn't this work? Well, I know they can be next to each other. Is it because of a body is blocking or... maybe let's take a look now. Oh, I know. Oi, grab the body while you're at it. Let you see. Oh wait, it's because of this one. It's because of that one. Move. We're gonna have to move this even further. But that will mean I need two here as well. The worst case scenario is that it needs to be longer, because this one needs to go inside again.
Are in combat.
Then it might work, but I don't know. Let's see, we need to go over here and look for that
salaries
thing.
Paid.
Let's try. You. So we're gonna be using this one. I don't think he needs this because he's gonna be using this.